Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Carlos, Ghost from Gaming. Or Carlos from, whichever gets for, continuing this video. Before I actually start getting into it in this episode, I need you guys to like, share, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Where am I going? I'm going over here, I think? Yeah, going this way. Now, last episode, I keep dying. Very, very frustrating. But that's fine. I guess that happens either way. I mean, a low level character with high versus high level guys, it's gonna be a pain.
They will attack on site here.
Yeah, an attack on site. Get to deal with that again. Yay. Excuse me if I may, I'm just gonna sneak through here. You guys don't mind me. Not doing nothing to you guys. Not doing anything wrong. I'm just trying to sneak through your camp here. It makes where I'm trying to go a lot easier. I don't know where the loot is through here. I could probably find it if I really, really wanted to. But I don't see that happening anytime soon. Especially with all the guards that are here. I'm just gonna sneak through here. Just found.
Hey, you! Stop!
Nope, he is. He's gonna attack me. Any items? No, no items? Damn. I think they have some items right here. Some items down there. Oh, I done messed up.
You will pay, corpse.
I won't. Bye, guys. You guys don't see me now. Out of here. Grab that item and I'm gone. Bye, have a good time. Whew. You guys definitely don't see me now. I am freaking out. So freaking far. Everything in this game is so far from each other. The world is freaking huge. And there's so much to do. Okay, about 40. 20.
I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them. There's the man who tried to kill my wife. He should have known better.
Yeah.
This is from Siwa. I kept it all these years.
Yeah, what else is in here? Heck yeah. I will definitely be switching you out with that. Sorry, dude. That's cool. Oh yeah, I got another ability, didn't I? Ooh. Charge heavy attack, nah. Extra XP on assassination blast. Let's see what is around you that I should go discover. Holy crap, this area is just freaking massive. I should go get that done real quick. Oh, hit the mic, my bad guys. That's on me. And you're all the way over there. I would upgrade my weapons, but what I've read so far is there's no point in doing that till level 40. Because at level 40, you have to redo everything, apparently. And if I read that right. Do some more research on this game. Because apparently, when you get to like high, like level 40 around that range, it's pointless. Because you can use starting gear as end gear, and it will do just as good. Interesting. Huh? That they have it like that. It is what it is. Here's where we go. Regenerate my health. Frick! Frickin' frick! I was clicking dodge! Are you serious? What the frick was that? I hit freaking dodge and oh my god. I was sitting there spamming it and I'm pretty sure you guys could clearly hear me hitting the freaking button. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? God, what the hell? Yeah, agreed, Max. Last one I'm doing for today. And then I'm gonna stop. And work on the last daily vlog. Yeah, isn't that right, Maximus? If you guys are wondering who I'm talking to, I'm talking to my cat. Max, no. Get off. Max, get off. Cat, no. We're not gonna do this again. No, where the heck are those guys? I wanna freaking fight them.
By order of Philakitai Gennadios, all citizens must report unusual activity. In particular, a murderess is in hiding.
Even though she's not a murderer, but okay. I mean, they killed our kid. But apparently that's okay for these guys to do that. Yeah, I'm gonna go steal a boat real quick. You guys don't mind me. As I, you know, get onto the boat.
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey, hold on.
Time to die.
Okay, who else wants to go? Who else wants to go?
Alone!
Hey, wait!
Over here!
The time is up!
Die! God, that was awesome. Okay, where's the guy in the small boat? Kinda need you to show back up. I need the boat. Get back over here. Where do you think you're going? I kind of need you to stay over here. Yes, I'm getting up on here. I'm taking your boat.
Forgive me.
Can't escape. This thing gets going, though. Look at this. It is going. Getting going. Going real fast. This game's visuals are just beautiful. I bet on the pro they're even better. Oh man, I bet on the pro they're gorgeous. This game at 4K must be stupid good. Great. Restricted area. Everything over here is restricted and everything is stupidly high level too. I should go back to the beginning area and level up, and then come back. I should probably do that. Okay, let's find out where everyone's at. You're right here. There's a lot of guards for this freaking area. Anyone else? No? Well, we can take him out real quick. Okay, I didn't expect you to be there too.
Hey! Hold on!
Die, idiot!
You guys out.
Guards here are vigilant.
Wait a minute.
Nice.
Harry.
You guys don't know where I'm at. You need to try on that, buddy. Kill the commander. Ooh, that's nice. Don't you dare. You freaking freak, where did you go?
Hey!
God dang it. Someone freaking got reinforcements. You freaking freak. Not what I wanted. Unless I don't want you guys to get reinforcements. No ammo in here. I only got one of the good arrows.
There you are! Going to gut you!
There we go.
Lighting the brazier!
Watch it there.
Was off to the next
one. Okay, and 2 and 8 with that heart. Nice and quick. Much better at this. I definitely say so. Ammo full. There we go. Who's over here? Oh, you guys are over there. Okay. Nice. Get up.
Hey.
Gotta try that, buddy. I freaking love this. This is a ton of freaking fun. Go, buddy.
Over here, out of the back.
there's a way that I can direct my arrows, so I don't have that perk just yet.
I'll kill you.
I'll try, buddy. What the heck? Yep, the captain's dead. I just delete your treasures, and then I complete this area. Okay. Prepare your bow.
Nothing yet.
Hey!
Where do I go, buddy?
Hang on.
Nice. What? What even? Oh my god, are you serious? I got ammo for you guys? No, I got ammo for you though. Guys, for my entertainment. Nice. Instantly freaking dead. Nice. Oh man, I need to get more arrows. More arrows somewhere. Ooh. Nice. He's got any arrows anywhere. Hopefully here pretty soon. That's nice and all, but I need arrows. There you are. That was rad. Yeah. Honestly, I think I might have to make it a bit higher difficulty. Nah, I'll leave it as is. This is great. Honestly, I love this game. I'm starting to enjoy it way too freaking much. Way too much. Oh, come on. This is just too rich. You gonna make it this easy on me? Yeah, if I get to sneak on him. There you go. Nice. Just sit down. Let's go to sleep. Take a nap. You guys got nothing on me. Literally nothing. Nice. Ooh. The extra XP is very nice. Oh. So how about you fall forward? You guys literally like explode, like their brains just explode. Why did I realize that? Let's just get down. Once I realize I'm not even scared of them. Come on, buddy, where you at?
After him!
Oh, okay. Oh. Thank you.
got a problem here.
Oh. Dang. Get freaking Shrektified.
Think you're special.
Hey, what the?
I do think I'm special, actually. Thank you very much.
Hey.
Thanks for noticing. Thank you for noticing. I do think you're just a porcupine now, jeez. Okay, there's one person on the other side. Let's go get him. This freaking fast hitting stuff is just OP as heck. Way over there. Let's go get you. Where are you at? Where are you at? You. Oh man, you far.
Hey! Where are you?
Hey!
You're finished!
Oh! Nice! I am sorry. I actually feel bad for that one. I would have tore him a new one. Can I climb down there? No. Well. Damn, start climbing, it's like, got everybody. I feel like they can make that a little bit harder. That was a bit easy. Holy crap, this thing goes up there. Go, get going. This is not like the old Assassin's Creed where I had to keep hitting X and you had to time it right. That crap was annoying. Like, honest. Oh. Or if you click X too many times. Okay. Oh wow. It's actually really cool on the inside. Actually, anything in here? Besides the bow stuff. Oh, I should have used the bows on these guys. That would have been a lot more funny. A lot more entertaining. Heck yeah. Loot. Ooh. Heavy blunt. Morgan needs a hit of that heavy blunt. Morgan's my little sister, if you guys don't know that. No? I can go outside that window. Oh, Jesus, it's bright. I can. Nice. Let me get up here. Oh, yeah, Pharaoh's garrison is freaking weak. Took you guys all out. Easily. Loot you. You guys got any loot up here? Any loot whatsoever? None? That's disappointing. Anything good up here? No. Not the other object. Great. So I have to go back and more exploring. Lovely. Just what I want to do on a Friday afternoon. Lots of exploring. Holy crap. We are definitely getting up there. Jesus. The only loot is. Yep, found it. Carbon crystal. I have still no idea what carbon crystal is. Ooh. Sweet. Oh, more loot. Nice. Wow. Now that was some effort right there, boys and girls. Holy shiznit. Oh. Yeah, I'll perform a leap of faith here in a second. Wow. Yep. Those clouds would just get out of the way. That'd be nice. Wow. We are definitely up here. Well, leap of faith. I didn't go very far. Another leap of faith. Nice. Anyways, guys, that is gonna do for this video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe. I will definitely be seeing you guys next one. Peace out. Have an amazing day. If you guys enjoyed this one, smash that like button.